Kōzuki's original novels inspired anime, live-action film in 1996. This year's May issue of Kodansha's Good Afternoon magazine announced on April 7 that Hinua Kōzuki and Mimori's Jigokudō Reikai Tsūshin, Her Shrine Spiritual World Communication, manga will enter the final arc of its first season in the next issue on May 7. Mimori launched the manga based on Kōzuki's novel series in the inaugural issue of Good Afternoon in November 2008. Kodansha published the 10th compiled volume on April 9. The supernatural fantasy novels follows three elementary school troublemakers who open the door to another world. The first novel, Wugaki, Yure ni Bibiru, Brats, Afraid of Ghosts, debuted in 1994 and won Kōzuki the Japan Juvenile Literature Writers Association's Rookie of the Year award. The novels inspired a two-episode original video anime from TOEI Animation and Trans Arts in 1996. Junichi Sato, Kaleido star, Aria the animation, directed the anime with scripts by Miyuki Takahashi. The anime starred Urara Takano, Manami Takayama, and Miki Nagasawa. The novels also inspired a live-action film from director Hiroyuki Nasu, live-action Devilman, in 1996. Kōzuki also read the Yokai Apato no Yuga na Nichijo, Elegant Yokai Apartment Life, light novel series from 2003 to 2009. The novels inspired a 13-episode anime adaptation last year and an ongoing manga adaptation that launched in monthly Shonen Serious magazine in 2011. Kōzuki passed away in December 2014. Mimori drew the manga for Higurashi, When They Cry, Beyond Midnight Arc. Yen Press published the two-volume series in North America as part of the Higurashi, When They Cry series.